Let me hear your sweet scream.
For those who I wish to protect, I will fight you!
Well then, where do you want me to break you first?
Round one. Fight!
Tap like a man, click subscribe. Snap, go! More life. The game I am going to introduce is Street Fighter V. Street Fighter V is a fighting game developed by Capcom and Gibson Publishing and come for the PlayStation 4 and Xbox Windows in 2016. The game features cross-platform play between the PlayStation 4 and Windows versions.
So, you can't get
to the
up anymore?
In the Street Fighter series, Street Fighter features a side-scrolling fighting gameplay system. The game also introduces the speed gauge, which deals as the player attacks and adds 3 new skills. The game features characters at launch, with 4 of them being new to the series.
This way!
This will end your suffering!
According to Capcom,
just give it up!
PlayStation can sell exclusively both Sony and Capcom products, the same vision for the growth potential in the fighting game space. The game was powered by Unreal Engine 4 and had a beta test prior to its launch. Upon release, the game received generally positive reviews, with critics praising the game's graphics and gameplay, but was criticized for its lack of content and characters, as well as its technical issues such as broken servers and software bugs. Capcom was expecting the game to sell at least 2 million copies by the end of February 2016. It missed the sales target, selling only 1.4 million copies as of March 31st, 2016.
So you though can't it's accumulated get up anymore.
Lifetime sales got close to 2.5 million.
Round 3.
Its update, Street Fighter V, Arcade Edition, released on January 16th, 2018, and was received more positively with improvements to the user interface and content, in particular single-player mode.
You can't get up anymore.
Round 2. Fight!
Cannon spike! Yoda!
can't get up anymore.
Round three. Fight!
Just give it up!
Jury wins.